Then I tried to teach her to scribble, but then she ate another crayon. So I tied the crayons to her horn, and boy, was that horn magical. The scribbles started shooting out like a water fountain,